Hello, in the exam, there will be a question probably about the hash of Bitcoin mining. The answer is SHA256. That's SHA256. Now, with SHA256, the output is always 256 bits long, regardless of the size of the input. So, proof of work algorithm 256 is SHA256 is the answer. The hash algorithm takes an arbitrary length data input. So, we'll put one here like Freddy Flintstone. You can practice this at this website and then click generate. And what we'll see is this generated here. Okay. So that is a quick lesson on SHA256 hash generator. Now that is the answer when the question comes up in the exam. What is Bitcoin's algorithm? Is SHA256? Thanks for watching.